getting the input signal out of range, change settings monitor error, here are two ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Although it is a rare issue that appears on Windows computers, it may happen to you when you have a faulty graphics driver or something else. It could also happen if the screen resolution set by you is higher than the screen resolution supported by your monitor. Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is change the resolution. If you're getting the error message on your monitor and you only have a single monitor, then you need to boot into safe mode. Press Win plus I to open Windows Settings. Go to System and then select Recovery. Select the Restart Now button under the Advanced Startup. Go to Troubleshoot. Click on the Advanced Options. Next, Startup Settings. Next, Restart. Choose the fourth option or press the 4 key. After you have entered safe mode, press Win plus I to open Windows Settings. Go to System and then select Display. Choose the defective monitor. Head to the Display Resolutions section. Choose the correct resolution from the drop-down list. However, if you are using a dual monitor setup and one of the monitors is showing such an error message, you do not need to boot your PC into safe mode. You can simply enter the Windows settings on the other working monitor and change the resolution. On the other hand, if you cannot start or use your computer, you need to create a bootable USB drive first. Then, click on the Repair Your Computer and follow the same steps as shown earlier to boot your computer into safe mode. Method 2. A faulty graphics driver could cause this issue on your Windows 11 or 10 computer. Whether it is the NVIDIA driver or some other, your graphics driver could be the reason for this issue. Therefore, it is recommended to uninstall the graphics driver and reinstall it to check if it resolves the issue or not. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. If you have already installed them, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.